So we want telephone, we can click up there onto telephone by turning the thumb wheel, click again, down to connect device, click connect device, select the device you want to delete, and you'll see a little sign over there, so knock the thumb wheel over, then click deauthorize. That's what we want. Do you want to deauthorize Barry's iPhone? Yes. So again, we'll just go through these. Click over, click in the center, deauthorize, turn the thumb wheel, yes. Click the thumb wheel over, selecting the center again for deauthorize, turn the wheel, yes. That's it.